Adam Mendoza, and welcome to the 2019 Ohio Athletic Conference Football Preview. We're here with John Carroll, football coach. Rick Fanati, good to see you as always.
Good to see you, Adam. Great to see you.
Last year, a great regular season, playoff berth. How do you build off of that going into 2019?
Well, I think if you knew our locker room, you're a great regular season, but like the one that really motivates us and defines our work ethic is not only our love and care for each other, but it's that playoff game. You know, there's a lot of hunger there. There's a lot of guys and coaches included that are looking at things and how do we get these guys ready? How do we get ourselves ready, you know, to do better? That's really what we want to do. We want to do better than we did last year.
Your running game was really very, very good last year. Talk about how that translates into this year, the offensive line. You lost a few key pieces, but how do you translate that offense from last year's team going into this year?
Right, so we do have our challenges there. You lose Brian Dicko and Drew Turner, and Chris Clemens kind of was that, you know, guy that kind of did everything for us. But the one thing that we have this year, we don't have one senior in the offensive line unit, but we have a lot of experience. You know, Blake Harrodine, Andrew Clemente, you know, Nate Westrich. You know, we have some young guys coming up, Will McGinnis, that are just, you know, behind the scenes have been working really, really hard and still take that same approach and mentality and look to do better. I mean, Michael Caninelli is stronger and faster than he was last year. Devin Limerick's bigger, you know, than he was last year. And so, you know, Jake Floria has some really good athleticism. You know, he's a smart quarterback, you know, and he can throw too. So that's going to be really, really looking forward to kind of adding him into the dimension of the offense too.
You talk about the offense, let's talk defense. That staunch defense, tops in the OAC. Talk about it, how it's going to go against some tough teams in the conference this year, week after week.
Yeah, you know, and there's, you know, you go into a defensive meeting in our place and you see guys sit and watch film, you know, on their own and you just see like the intensity and everything that they do, you know, and I think it starts with our leaders, you know, those returners. It's not one guy, it's all of them, you know, and the greatest thing about it all is, you know, they realize we need everybody. So they're bringing the young guys along. They're bringing the older guys that need to have big senior years along. You know, so it's the intensity, the attention to detail, the confidence. You know, when we go out to practice, like you feel them, you know it. Like it's a great thing to watch and witness and just see these guys work. And they got a chip on their shoulder too. You know, they do. They play with a chip on their shoulder and looking at, hey, what everybody's kind of defining this past offseason is what they can't do or what they lost. And you know what? They got a chip on their shoulder and they're ready to work even harder and more motivated than they were last year.
Well, Coach, good luck on this upcoming
Thanks
season.
Thanks so much, Adam. Thank you.
Well, we are now joined by linebacker Chad Stalnaker of John Carroll as we get ready for this upcoming season. Thank you for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Last year, you got a little bit of taste of the playoffs. Your expectations and the team expectations for this year?
Our expectations are really high. You know, we have a really sour taste in our mouth from last year. You know, having really high expectations going into the season last year, and then getting to the first round and then losing that first game, it was tough. But you know, I think we learned a lot from that. You know, we, like you said, we got a taste of the playoffs. And we kind of like took it as like a revenge tour this year, this off season. You know, we really worked hard. Kind of just use that motivation of like knowing that feeling of how we felt last year after losing that first round. And I think that we did really well in the offseason, and I think that we're ready to go.
You lose a couple big players on the defensive side. Talk about having to step up and fill those roles.
Yeah, we're definitely losing some key guys, but we have a lot of depth and we got some great guys coming back. So, you know, really excited. I think the great thing about this defense is we have a lot of depth this year. We have a lot of young guys that are going to step up for us, and they're definitely going to help us out a lot.
How important is it as a role to be a senior and to be that senior leader on the team with the younger guys?
It's important. It's really special, you know, being able to lead a group of guys like this. You know, I'm fortunate enough to have a bunch of leaders before me who've kind of showed me the way. But it kind of goes to show the kind of guys that Coach Fanati's recruiting. He just recruits great leadership all around, and I think we're really ready to go.
Well, we want to thank you for joining us and good luck on the upcoming season. For more information about John Carroll football or any other team in the Ohio Athletic Conference, you can go to oac.org for more information. I'm Adam Mendoza. Thanks for joining us.